Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. We have x minus x squared is equal to 1 and we're supposed to find x to the 2023 minus x to the 2024. Now my friends, this given expression is a quadratic expression. It can be just written as x squared minus x plus 1 is equal to 0, and using the quadratic formula here we can write x is equal to 1 plus or minus root minus 3 divided by 2. But these values is not easy to use these values to calculate this wanted expression x to the 2023 minus x to the 2024. Now my friends, we will use another method. Now let's write this x squared minus x plus 1 is equal to 0 again, and just multiply both sides. Let's change our color. Multiply both sides by some x plus 1 here and here. From here, we will get x cubed plus 1, and the right-hand side, we will get 0. So, my friends, from this, we can say x cubed can be equal to minus 1. Now, my friends, this is very nice to use to calculate this x to the 2023 and x to the 2024. Let's begin here. X to the 2023 can be written as x to the 2022 times x, and this is x cubed to some even power times x. X cubed is equal to minus 1 to some even power times x, so we have 1 times x, that is x. Let's calculate x to the 2024. This is the same trick, x cubed to some even power and x squared, and this is also 1 times x squared, which is x squared, but x squared is also equal to, my friends, or let's write at the end. Now my friends, we have let's write here, we have x to 2023 minus x 2024. This is equal to x, and this is equal to x squared. And this x minus x squared is given us 1 from the beginning of the question. So the answer is just 1. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.